Hello everybody, this is Lilla in Hawaii. I'm making some crazy quilt pieces right at the moment, and this is going to be a bag in the shape of a heart. And I've pretty much finished the front of it. It's all hand sewn, so it takes a little longer than usual. But I thought I'd give you an overview of some of the things I've done to achieve this very sort of Renaissance look. I'm going to put the camera down, and I will show you some of the items that I've added to this. First of all, this is what the back looks like. I did sew on the main picture by machine, and this is onto some muslin backing there, and there's a little thin padding in between. And then on the front, I went ahead and after I had put the image on there, I went ahead and I stitched around it with about like a triple stitch by hand using thick threads. And then I sort of went ahead, as I went round there, I beaded them as well. And so it gives that sort of a handmade rustic look. It's hard to see, but there are little seed beads in amongst all that. Then I did have some old lace that I had previously dyed this green color, sort of a sage green, and that matches perfectly. I also had this piece of, it's an evening fabric, it's some Richelieu on net, so it just suited the colors, I thought. It brought out some of the sky colors. I always try to work with the colors in the picture. So that was applied on that side. There are some pieces of velvet. And then most of the seams, got one seam that I didn't cover with stitching, and that's the seam down here where the beads are. But the rest of the seams I have covered with stitching. This one I put some gimp on. And I've made a little flower here with some of the material that echoes this material. I'm going to bead the center of that. And I also am going to add some more beading down here, like the beading that you see here. I added a couple of ribbon flowers there. Now for the tassel, that's a bead dangle, I did have some beaded fringe. It was all in bits. So I re-threaded beads myself. I just re-threaded them onto beading thread, and they are different lengths and different configurations, but they look just fine to me. The other thing I did, there was a tree that was quite hard to see here, so I've gone ahead and I've done a chain stitch with some whipping on that with a variegated thread to echo part of the tree. And then for the little people that are in the portrait, I've added a little bit of sort of a rusty red ribbon. The rusty red ribbon is just pretty much a single stitch, but I am going to go over it with a little darker thread just to accent it. So that's where I'm up to now. When this is completed, I'll put a picture of it on my blog, justthelilla.blogspot.com. And you can look at it there. So I'm going to pick the camera up and show you again. So there we go. The little portrait in the center, I did pick up in Italy. It's silk. And it's one of a series I've used over the years. I've still got a few left, but I haven't been able to find them for a long time. So thank you for watching.